So, you've recently picked up Ready or Not, or you've been playing for some time and you've decided you want to change it up and mod in some way. Well, you'll be happy to know that this game is very modder friendly and there are all sorts of mods available to you. Adding weapons to the game, changing the AI skill or behavior, or adding beautiful new levels. There are three ways you can add mods to this game: using mod.io, Nexus mods, or installing the mods manually. In this video, I will show you how to install the mods with each method so you can get back to playing Ready or Not the way you want. First up, and the easiest, is adding games through mod.io. The devs have integrated this website into the game itself. Simply open up Ready or Not, select mods, and here you will find all the mods currently available on mod.io. Browse through what's there, choose one you would like. Once on the mod screen, select subscribe. You'll see an installer bar pop up at the bottom of the screen, and once that's complete, it will ask you to restart the game. It's as simple as that. Next, we have mods from the Modding Nexus website. You can download files manually from here, or you can choose to use their custom installer called Vortex, which I personally recommend. This software allows you to subscribe to mods similar to the Steam Workshop. To get Vortex, go to the Nexus Mods website, click the Mods button, and to the right, you will see Get Vortex. Follow the steps through to download the latest version. Once Vortex is downloaded and installed, you should allow it to scan your computer for what compatible games you have installed. When this is finished, you should see in the game section it has found Ready or Not. Once the program's set up, find a mod you want on the website. If you are signed into your account, it will give you the option to download the mod using Vortex. Once you've selected this, you should see the mod downloading in the Downloads tab on Vortex. When it's completed, click to install the mod. When this is done, go to the Mods tab to check if it's enabled. If not, click the button to do so, and you should be good to go. If you load up the game, everything should be working perfectly. Finally, we have the option to install mods manually. You can download files manually from both mod.io's website or the Nexus Mods site. You may also pick up mods off a Discord or be sent some by a friend. To install these, first unzip any files that have been archived. You then want to go to the Ready or Not install folder located in your Steam directory. Once there, open up the Ready or Not folder, followed by the content, and then packs. Now drop any .pack file from your mod into this directory. You can then start your game, and the mod should be working. That concludes my tutorial on installing mods for Ready or Not. I hope you found it very useful. If you are stuck or have any questions, then leave a comment below. If you found this helpful, then please like the video and subscribe to the channel, where I'll be highlighting some of my favourite Ready or Not mods.